does not make sense.
What doesn't make sense for Caltech Chemical Engineering student Nyla Abney, who also happens to be a standout soccer player for the school, is Caltech's graduation plans for seniors like her this summer.
So we're all going to gather on the athletic field, socially distanced, and sit there to watch our virtual commencement instead of being able to actually do a commencement where we walk across the stage and receive our diploma.
Okay, so let me get this straight. You're all sitting together in the field, but you're not allowed to walk up 6 feet apart to actually get the diploma.
Yes. Yes.
The school will broadcast a ceremony for family members who will not be allowed on the field.
Because we sacrifice as families for our children to go there and for college, period. And we as parents are even saying, we will forego being there just as long as our children have that once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Nyla's mom is part of a parent group asking the school to reconsider. A Change.org petition has garnered hundreds of signatures.
They can surely walk, be socially distanced. They can wear a mask.
Pasadena Unified, for example, is using the Rose Bowl for its seniors, who are allowed up to 4 adults per student. Caltech is saying they are considering the students' request, but want to avoid a large transmission event.
These seniors were rushed off campus back in March of last year and to not have stepped foot on campus since. There's no closure.
We could be leaving each other and never see each other again.
In a statement, the school saying that they're celebrating their graduates in a warm and engaging way, in alignment with local health protocols, and in accord with our commitment to protecting the health and well-being of the entire community. Keep in mind, just for sake of comparison, other schools like UCLA, USC, Cal State Fullerton allowing the physical distance ceremony and the stage walk. Others like Cal State Northridge are completely virtual. I'm Christina Gonzalez, live in Pasadena. Back to you in the studio.